just had a little trouble with the cover not coming off evenly, and I'm the only one here at the moment. So I'll just take it back that much and show you the liner. From half of the pool, it looks good. Nice step, another ladder over here. And again, stamped concrete around the whole perimeter of the pool. There's a pool heater here. And this is the pool equipment. It all looks well taken care of and in great shape. Door on the pool shed. And this is a patio block area.